finally left the Tasman Peninsula after 4 days at Fortescue Bay, a bit of walking, a bit of bad weather, and we're now sailing up the coast towards Maria Island. That's Maria Island there on the horizon. And the good news is we are sailing and it is beautiful. Two sail reach, cramming along at about 5.5 knots, about 10 to 12 knots from the southwest. Summer in Tasmania. Well, technically speaking, it's autumn now because it's actually the 3rd of March. It's about 8:30 in the morning. We're finally sort of beginning to make our way in the general direction of Hobart. It's cold, it's grey, it's gloomy. And that's where we're going. Over there in the distance, the low point, across the far into the Marion Narrows, and then through the Denison Canal, a man-made canal cut through the land, which effectively makes the whole of the Tasman and Forestier Peninsulas one huge island. And it saves having to return right around the outside of the Tasman Peninsula, going south and then west, for which we are very grateful. You deep water dreamer, your journey is over, you're safe in the harbor with us. You're safe in the harbor with us. Well, we're safely over the bar at Marion Bay, and we're now inside this amazing watery world, Marion Bay. That's looking back out towards in the general direction of the entrance where we've come in this morning. Now we've temporarily dropped the anchor at Green Point. There's not a breath of wind, and we're waiting here for the tide to get close to the top before we pass through the Denison Canal. And we have to give the bridge operator a call on the radio to say we're coming through, and then he walks 100 metres from his office to the bridge and he'll raise it for us. We're just approaching the entrance to the canal now. That's the last set of red and green markers directing us into the entrance. Well, it's not quite the Suez Canal, but it is something a little bit different. So we're approaching the bridge now. And you can see that the span we're going to pass through is in the process of opening. And there's the little gap in the middle there where hopefully Leanne is going to take our boat. Here we have the lineup of cars waiting for us to come through the canal. Through we go. Not a lot of clearance on either side.
just enough for us to squeeze through. And out the other side. Back for a look. There she goes.
What we're seeing here is a seal. It's got something quite large. I'm wondering whether it might be an escaped Atlantic salmon.
Oh, that's possible.
From the fish farms. Oh, there he goes again. We're at Eaglehawk Neck, which is the strip of land joining the Forestier and the Tasman Peninsulas. And this is where the dreaded dog line was for the guards to try and stop the convicts from, escape convicts from getting off the Tasman Peninsula from Port Arthur. You're safe in the